Don't let Snoops nearby listen to your voicemail with this quick tip. Kurt Cyber Guy Knutson explains tips on keeping your sensitive private voicemails from prying ears on your Apple iPhone when you want to listen to them in public.